I'd like to give a special thanks to a couple communities. Our community within the district has been great to step up. They donated PPE. We have TMS who's helping us with traffic control, the city, DDOT. Everybody has kind of said, how can we help? The biggest effort though has been our med students. Within 24 to 48 hours of putting out a request, we have over 60 med students who have already filled and scheduled themselves to volunteer here for the next couple weeks. It is that success that hopefully builds a great testing site for us, and we thank them for their volunteering. Okay.